We've all seen what happens on the news when disaster strikes. Shattered homes and lives after the tornado or hurricane. Smoking ash after the wildfire. And collapsed rubble after the earthquake. Disasters happen when we least expect them, but are something we need to be prepared for. We wear seatbelts and have airbags because we have car accidents. Our buildings have smoke alarms and sprinkler systems because we have fire. We keep weather radios and have radar to keep us aware of severe weather. The majority of residential homes in the United States are built out of wood. There's a better way to build your home. Build block insulating concrete forms, ICFs. ICFs are two foam panels joined together by plastic webs that provide attachment points and furring strips for the wall. They are reinforced with steel rebar horizontally and vertically, and then filled with concrete. The foam stays in place, providing highly efficient insulation, and the solid concrete mass regulates temperature and provides protection. Many are now building a safe room as part of their home for added protection in an emergency.
What you notice here is the builder has incorporated a safe room into the house. This is actually the closet for the master bedroom, and it will be put together to handle the safe room specifications for tornadoes in this area. So it's an easy way to get a safe room. It will have a concrete cap over it, a roof, and it'll be very strong, a safe place to go.
Not only can you build a safe room in your home, but you can affordably build your entire home to resist the worst Mother Nature has to offer and enjoy the best energy efficiency possible. Insulating concrete forms technology is the most affordable way to build a disaster-resistant home today, and has the added benefit of extreme energy efficiency. ICFs could just be used to build a safe room, or for the most energy savings and safety, as the entire exterior structure of your home. ICF safe rooms have an independent steel-reinforced footing that ties into a steel-reinforced build block ICF concrete wall and is enclosed and reinforced with a build deck concrete roof. Adequate venting is maintained on the roof, and a FEMA-certified steel door with a 3-point lock keeps you and your family safe in the event of an emergency. On the inside, the walls and ceiling are finished with drywall or plaster, and you can use the room as a fully functional part of your home all year round. ICF safe rooms can be any sort of room, a pantry, closet, interior bathroom, media room, or storage. Using an existing room means that your safe room isn't wasted space, but something that gives you practical value all year round. ICF safe rooms are above ground on the same level of your home, which makes it easier to get family members of all ages and mobilities inside quickly.
I had to take some of our children that had not gotten picked up early by their parents to an underground cellar about 6 blocks away. And I don't want to have to do that with our children. So we need a safe place right here that we can access immediately should we have a need to. If we were to get a storm coming through, a tornado in this area, we could just march our kids right out of the main building into this facility. And once our kids get into this room, they will be safe from the tornadoes. And that's our whole goal, is to make sure these children are safe.
During the construction process in a new home or in addition to an existing home, adding a safe room is both easy and practical. ICF safe rooms can protect you from an F5 tornado, provide safety and peace of mind during extreme weather, and protect your valuables from wildfire. ICF safe rooms and homes are one of the most comfortable and safest places for you and your family to be during a tornado or other disaster. ICF homes look like any other home on your block. Don't let anyone talk you out of building your home or safe room out of the most affordable, energy efficient, and disaster resistant technology available today, build block ICFs. Learn more about building with build block ICFs at buildblock.com and see more videos on our YouTube channel at youtube.com/buildblock.